Pagu in Cambridge, ready for the Friday night dinner rush. Since reopening in June, the restaurant has required proof of vaccination to dine inside and masks anytime you're not eating or drinking. Now Cambridge announcing similar rules will go into effect September 3rd across the whole city for indoor public venues.
I think that does take a lot of pressure off of small businesses to be, you know, these like private enforcers of their own rules.
Cambridge cites students returning to class and the spread of the Delta variant for the new mandate.
I fully support mask mandates inside.
We gotta be safe, you know? If it's a small thing to do, just putting on a mask.
In Boston, the indoor mask requirement went into effect today at gyms, retail, restaurants, and nightclubs. But it's yet to be seen how that's going to work with nightlife.
It's kind of like, well, if I hold a beer, then I don't need a mask, right? So that's how it's going to work.
Chris Troxel is playing in a band at one of the bars tonight and says this puts businesses in an awkward position and expects patrons' masks to be off by 11.
I think they just don't know what to do, so they're trying to do this to, like, maybe be cautious, I guess you could say, but it's either got to be all or none. You can't go back and forth with this.
Now, again, that mask mandate here in Boston is in effect now. The mandate in Cambridge goes into effect at 8 in the morning a week from today. We're live in downtown Boston tonight. I'm Peter Iliopoulos, WCVB News Center.